supposedly Hitler changed from what was a relatively bushy moustache. You may have seen a famous photograph of him as a Gefreiter, a corporal in the First World War. There he is on the left. But there are a couple of stories. No one's quite sure which is true. There was a fellow who served with him, Alexander Moritz Frey, great uncle Alexander. he was in the same regiment in the First World War as Hitler, and he said that Hitler trimmed it into the familiar toothbrush in order to fit into the gas mask properly. Oh. Frey's account is controversial, apparently. He went on to become a satirist and fantasy novelist, starting a family tradition.
Here's a point about Hitler. He's judged very harshly by history, but he did kill Hitler.
I can't take that away from you, Jimmy.
Credit when credit is due.
That's true.